I don't know. It's just a natural thing. They're starting there. So you don't think much of it when you're in there. It's like natural. I'm not as nervous as another person might be. A lot of times it's like I might feel like he's always going to be my big brother. So it's almost like he takes the lead when it comes to that. But when I'm able to bring something to the table, like I bring a lot of ideas to the table that's my own record, and he'd be like, damn, why didn't I think of that? Like, and that makes me feel good, because I know that I've learned enough to stand on my own. But being in there with him, I'm always, we learn from each other. So a lot of things I could show him, a lot of things he shows me. I ask him a lot of questions, like, you know, the other day I was texting him about a song, like, I just really don't feel I can finish. And I want him to finish it for me or whatever, or, you know, when he got time to finish it, because I think it could be a big song, and I think he's a perfect person. I mean, having him as a friend is like obviously a good thing to, but it's no different if he wasn't as successful, and I feel like, hey man, how do I, yada, yada, it'd be the same thing to me. So I think for some people it's, you know, it's big. Astronomical thing, but for me, it's like I've been like that since 20 years old, so I don't really know anything different.